I came from what you might call a broken home. Literally broken.
No.